Okay, this is it. Time to show him your man walk. Shoulders back, chest high, feet apart, head up, and strut. Two, break it down. Up, two, three, and work it.
Beautiful, isn't it?
They're disgusting.
No, they're men. Now you're gonna have to act just like them, so pay attention.
Look, this tattoo will protect me from harm.
I hope you can get your money back.
I don't think I can do this.
It's all attitude. Be tough like this guy here.
What are you looking at?
Punch him. It's how men say hello. Oh, yow. You made a friend. Good. Now slap him on the behind. They like that.
Whoa. I'm gonna hit you so hard, it'll make your ancestors dizzy.
Yao, relax and chant with me.
Namu-ami-tofu-da.
Feel better?
Yeah. I ain't worth my time, chicken boy.
Chicken boy? Say that to my face, you limp noodle!
Oh, sorry, Ling. Hey!
Whoa! You're dead! Oh, there he goes!
But you gotta have friends!
Stop! Singing! Well, it's no wonder you don't have any friends.
Wow. Only a true friend would be that truly honest.
Listen, little donkey. Take a look at me. What am I?
Really tall?
No! I'm an ogre. You know, grab your torch and pitchforks. Doesn't that bother you?
Nope.
Really?
Really, really.
Oh.
Man, I like you. What's your name?
Shrek.
Shrek? Well, you know what I like about you, Shrek? You got that kind of, I don't care what nobody thinks of me thing. I like that. I respect that, Shrek. You all right.
What kind of quest?
Okay, let me get this straight. You're gonna go fight a dragon and rescue a princess just so Farquaad to give you back a swamp, which you only don't have because he filled it full of freaks in the first place. Is that about right?
You know what? Maybe there's a good reason Donkey shouldn't talk.
I don't get it, Shrek. Why don't you just pull some of that ogre stuff on him, you know, throttle him, lay siege to his fortress, grind his bones to make your bread, you know, the whole ogre trip.
Oh, I know what. Maybe I could have decapitated an entire village and put their heads on a pike. Got the knife, cut open their spleen, and drink their fluids. Does that sound good to you?
No, not really, no.
For your information, there's a lot more to ogres than people think.
Example?
Example? Okay, ogres are like onions.
They stink?
Yes. No.
Oh, they make you cry?
No.
Oh, you leave them out in the sun, they get all brown, start sprouting little white hairs.
No. Layers. Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers. You get it. We both have layers.
Oh, you both have layers. Oh. You know, not everybody like onions.
Shrek, what are you doing? You're letting me get away.
Yeah, so what?
Shrek, there's something about it that you don't know. Look, I talked to her last night.
Jeez. Yeah, I know you talked to her last night. You're great pals, aren't you? Now, if you two are such good friends, why don't you follow her home?
But Shrek, I want to go with you.
Hey, I told you, didn't I? You're not coming home with me. I live alone. My swamp. Me. Nobody else. Understand? Nobody. Especially useless, pathetic, annoying, talking donkeys.
I thought...
Yeah, you know what? You thought wrong.
Shrek.
Close the door. London?
Bumba! 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 Hey! What's going on?
She's gonna eat me!
Huh? Whoa! Jeez, why do I always have to save your...
Don't worry, buddy. I'm here for you. Everything's gonna be okay. Get her! Bite her head!
Go for the jugular! The jugular!
See, I told you he'd come in handy.
Bella? Is it really you?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba? How did you?
But how did you?
Where did you come from?
This is cool. It's great to see you.
Oh, hey, it's great to see you.
What's going on here?
What are you doing here?
What do you mean? What am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey, what's going on here?
Timon, this is Nala. She's my best friend.
Friend?
Yeah. Hey, Pumbaa, come over here.
Hmm?
Nala, this is Pumbaa. Pumbaa, Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Pleasure's all mine.
How do you do? Whoa, whoa! Time out! Let me get this straight. You know her. She knows you. But she wants to eat him. And everybody's okay with this? Did I miss something?
Relax, Timon.
Wait till everyone finds out you've been here all this time. And your mother. What will she think?
She doesn't have to know. Nobody has to know.
Of course they do. Everyone thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yeah. Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive. And that means you're the king.
King? Lady, have you got your lions crossed?
See something. I have never shown to another human being. Ever in my life. You will have to swear you will not tell anyone. Cross your heart. Do it. My adventure book. You know him. Charles Munch. Explorer. When I get big, I'm going where he's going. South America. It's like America, but south. Wonder where I'm gonna live? Paradise Falls. A land lost in time. this right out of a library book. I'm gonna move my clubhouse there and park it right next to the falls.
I want to thank you for stopping that man.
Forget it. So, this is your first time in the marketplace, huh?
Is it that obvious?
Well, you do kind of stand out. I mean, you don't seem to know how dangerous Agrabah can be.
I'm a fast learner.
Come on, this way.
Whoa, watch your head there. Oh, be careful.
Is this where you live?
Yep, Jinabu. Come and go as we please.
That sounds fabulous.
Well, it's not much, but it's got a great view. Wow, the palace looks pretty amazing, huh?
Oh, it's wonderful.
I wonder what it'd be like to live there and have servants and valets.
Oh, sure. People who tell you where to go and how to dress.
That's better than here. You're always scraping for food and ducking the guards.
You're not free to make your own choices.
Sometimes you feel so...
You're just...
Trapped. So, where are you from?
What does it matter? I ran away and I am not going back.
Really? How come?
My father's forcing me to get married.
Oh, man, that's awful.
Abu!
What?
Abu says, that's not fair.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, of course.
And does Abu have anything else to say?
Well, he wishes there was something he could do to help.
Tell him that's very sweet.